guys, we have got another one. You see, this one is a lot smaller than our other one, and it has a little black patch instead of a purple patch. I think this one may be a different gender, but I'm not too sure. It came out quite weak, but since we're picking lemons and apples, he has got a lot better. And now he's a lot more healthy. He was really slow at the beginning, but now he's got a lot more speedy. I think his nickname should be, not too sure. Oh God, he's pooed. Oh, he's a very good berry. They are very good at burying. That's 2 out of 4 hatched. That's even better than I did before. So I'll just put him back now. Go. Just put him back on the lemon where I found him. Oh, there he is. It's a cute one. Anyway, so that's 2 out of 4 hatched. That's better than I did before. When I raised them the first time, only one of them hatched. So now we've just got these two, this one and this one. Where's the other? This is one that we're once hatched, which I think is that one. And where's the other cocoon gone? Not sure where that's gone at the minute, but I will think it's behind here. Oh, I found it. Ah. Here. Oh, wait. Wait a minute. Oh, it was this one. Right. Alright, guys, so thank you for watching, and I will see you later. Bye.